what is behind
International Cafe. It's Interior Night Cafe Night. That's the actual title, right? Yeah. So everybody's calling it Internet Cafe or International Cafe or any. Anyway, so I was sent the script. I was shooting somewhere in India, and this silly girl sent me the script and said, we want to shoot next week or something. And I wasn't able to do that next week, so I'd asked them to, because I really loved the script. It's very difficult to make a short film. For the same reason, it's very difficult to write a short story. Easier probably to write a novel. But making a short film is very tough because you've got to say everything that you have to say in that limited amount of time. In this case, 10 minutes. I was intrigued by the idea because I hadn't done a 10-minute film before, except in the Institute. And I loved the idea. So I just said yes on instinct, like I say yes to any other project that I do. I didn't know Adhiraj. I hadn't ever met him. But I've never had any hesitation about working with newcomers. I'm playing myself. and Shehnaz is playing herself. Yeah, in a slightly fictionalized scenario. Yeah. But it's we weren't asked to play characters. Mercifully, we were just to embody the two people who Adhiraj had thought of.
And Adhiraj, I've known for 8 years now. We went to school together and we thought of getting together and co-producing it and reading script, coordinating and approaching the actors. But personally, as an actor, of course, it's a blessing to not once but twice work with him and with ma'am. Although when you watch the film, you'll understand that I've not directly done a scene with them. But I think it's overall been a fantastic experience. It's been a great team that's come together. I think good things happen fast. It was one of those projects that started and finished before we knew it. So yeah, I just really hope that it's out there. Good morning, everyone. Myself, Sia Patel. I would like to welcome you all on behalf of Royal Stag Barrel Select Last Short Film for the launch of Interior Cafe Night, a short film by Adhiraj Bose, starring the legend of parallel cinema, Nasiruddin Shah, and distinguished film and theatre personality Shehnaz Patel, along with the co-producer and actress Shweta Basu Prasad and Naveen Kasturia. Young, dynamic and talented director, Mr. Adhiraj Bose on stage. The visionary personality of the world film industry, Mr. Nasiruddin Shah on stage, come on. Beautiful Shehnaz Patel.
Yes, still.
Talented Naveen sir. And yes, the beautiful gorgeous, that's none other, Shweta Basu Prasad. Once again, give me up for the entire team, come on. Media to first, please, Q&A with him. Any questions from the media end? Anyone else? Okay.
No.
Okay. Yes, the next is Shehnaz Patel. Ma'am, we would like to know about your whole experience on working on Interior Cafe Night.
It was really enjoyable. I think it's such a sweet story, and seeing it again now after this long period of time since we shot it, I realize it's really such a beautiful story. And that's exactly what happened. I mean, I think when we read the script, it was just so beautifully put. And I think in a short film or a short story, that's what you're looking for, you know, where there is an arc, there is something that happens that takes you to an ending. And in this case, the ending is so positive and so lovely. And of course, it was such a joy. I was so kind of skeptical working in a short film, and not sure how it would be.
Something to what Shehnaz said. The clarity of Adhiraj's vision, the testimony to that is the film itself. Because when I read the script, I wondered how he would get this idea across, that there's two couples sitting in the cafe simultaneously. How is he going to make it clear that this is a memory that's happening? And I thought maybe he'll resort to dissolves or something like that, but he didn't do any of that. And it's a very original manner in which he's conveyed it. It hits you after a while that, hey, these are these two, actually. And I think that's very beautifully done, and it's a great, I mean, really, hats off to Adhiraj for having such a clarity in his cinema.
So we request you to please talk something about the movie, that is the film Interior Cafe Night.
About the film, I mean, I was actually going, I had assisted in films for a while, and I wanted to make, I had made short films earlier as a student, and I wanted to make a proper professional short film where I get to tell my own story without any sort of interference in sort of pulling out my vision. And so there began the journey of wanting to tell a story first. Then came the story, me and co-writer Saini, we were sort of brainstorming on what to do, and I sort of had this idea in my mind that I want to do something, I mean relationship drama is sort of my zone. I think that's something that I like doing as well as do better than other genres. So I wanted to do something with couples and the memory getting personified in some sense, because if you take it on a day when two people meet suddenly after a long time, there's so much going through their mind, you know, and I wanted to sort of see if that can be personified in some way, that can be explored in a different way that hasn't been done before. And so in that process, I wrote the script and we kept writing many times. We wrote many drafts before we actually approached them, because we were like, I mean, somehow when I was writing the script, I could just see both of them in the characters, and like, you know, the cast was more or less something that I was clear about, and I was hoping. I never knew that I wasn't sure, but before I approached them, I wanted to take many drafts at it. And in fact, what happened is after they actually said yes, which was great, so we started doing more drafts, because we're like, now there's no excuse to make a bad film. You know, Nasir and Shehnaz Patel are doing it, Shweta and Naveen were casted. Shweta has been a friend so long, and I wanted to cast her in this role, and she also decided to co-produce the film, so that was great. You know, and Naveen's work I'd seen before, and I approached him. He also liked the script and wanted to do it. So I was like, now everything that I wanted, I've got. I have to really work harder to get everything in place. So I think, yeah, that's where the journey began. And we did a lot of pre-production, a lot of work. In fact, like Naziso said sometime back that he was in London, and he said that you're going to shoot next week. I'm going to be back. Wait for one more week. And I was actually happy because I got more time to prepare that way. Because when I came to know he's doing it, and Shehnaz was doing it, I need more time to prepare. So yeah, that helped, that we got a little 1 week extra to you know, prep, and we prepped a lot, and then the post-production also took its time. Shoot was one night, it's been that long that now it also feels like 2 nights, but shoot was one night, but post-production and everything.
1 night.
Yeah. and I'm happy that now when it came together, most people who saw it really felt that it came together well, and now even 2 years later when you see it, like a director is always anxious, you know, I'm always worried, like what are people going to think now, is it still relevant, 2 years back I made it this way, today I might be making it differently, but I'm glad that, you know, the response seems to be good even today, so thank you so much.
The actor's job is actually done for you. I have experienced that in all the movies I've done, which are the ones which I'm proud of and which are remembered. Movies like Masoom or Mirza Ghalib or Monsoon Wedding, or say something like Babri Bhawai or Krishna Salah. These scripts were so good that 90% of the actor's work is done. Then you have to just personify the character. The challenge arises when you are faced with faultily written scenes, then you
either make a big noise and try to improve it, and most of the time you don't succeed, or you just suffer. So that's the challenge, to set right a scene which you feel is not quite accurate. And a lot of the time, one doesn't know where to begin, where to set a scene right. You know, if you in one of the regular masala movies and you try to think of setting the scene right, you know, then you've got a lot of work on your hands. So the challenge is to be, I would say, for me as an actor these days, the challenge is to not attempt to display my all my wares all the time, but to try to embody the character as the writer and director sees it.
I completely agree with what the senior actor said, and whether it's a feature film or a short film, it's still a film. You know, as an actor, it might be a two-hour long film, but you might have a role which is just one scene. For an actor, even if you have one scene in a feature-length film, you still have that one scene to prove yourself. So I think I completely agree, when you have a well-written script, half your job is done, and when you have a director on board who knows what he wants, as an actor, it makes you very confident. But even as an actor, your work is between action and cut, whether it's for a feature film or for a short film or for an advertisement. So I think
just to give you a parallel, we had promoted Nayanthara's Necklace some months back, which starred Konkana Sen and Tilothma Shom. So one of the things that Konkana said was that this short film, like that format of it, kind of pushed her out of her comfort zone. You know, and this is coming from an actor who's renowned for her, for her powerful performances. So I think the question was more from the fact that the format is not what one is used to, and the fact that it's a young director, and all of those things. So somewhere, does it play a role in your heads when you are?
Personally speaking, no. Because as I said, that it's still a film. You know, chances are in a 2 or 3 hour long film, I might have that one scene to prove myself. This is as good as one scene, you know, this entire scene is one short film. And my job as an actor is between action and cut. So what happens to that and where, what kind of platform it gets and how it is taken is the director's medium. I think more than short film, an actor's medium is the director's medium, because within that given time, you have to prove yourself and your abilities. So,
because we were all just out of college, we were all trying to get things, you know, trying our tests and, you know, getting the permission. And Adhiraj was constantly telling me, Shweta, not a producer today, go back to the vanity, just concentrate on the lines. So I think we all just, but as I said earlier, I think good things happen fast. Whether it was the script, sending sir and ma'am, and them loving, them liking the script, agreeing to work with us, giving us the opportunity to actually bring this wonderful piece of work to the audience. So overall, it's been a great, great journey. It's been over 2 years, but I think it's still as fresh as yesterday. And Adhiraj has been a school friend. We went to school together, so I've known him for 8 years now. And even in high school, we always aspired to work together. So our dream of working as actress director duo has been for almost a decade now. So I think overall, it's been one of those special journeys that's going to just stay for so long with us. And I hope that audience also feels the same.